Graded stakes racing continues, and this time we go to the Spa Saratoga. It's the Grade 2 Saratoga Special, part of a card on Saturday at Saratoga that does include the four-star Dave. We've already got a preview of that race up. Of course, it's Arlington Million week. We've got previews up of the Arlington Million and the Beverly D. The Saratoga Special goes Saturday. It is going to be race number 8, 6.5 furlongs, a Grade 2. Traditionally, a preview, kind of a prep race for the hopeful stakes, a Grade 1 on closing day at Saratoga. But in recent years, a lot of times horses don't run in both the Saratoga Special and the hopeful stakes. It did draw a field of 6, including some impressive first-time starting winners. Let's take a look at this field. Starting off at the rail, Lasso picked up a win at Gulfstream Park. That was in a 5-furlong race, came from off the pace, was bet down under 2-1 that day. The Florida bred gets Edgar Zayas on the saddle. Market Street broke his debut win at Ellis Park, 1/3. Last time out, set the pace, stumbled a little bit at the start for the coach, DeWayne Lucas. Fires right back here in the Special. I think he'll come a little bit off the pace, but he did go wire to wire in the slop at Ellis Park. Woodcourt for Brendan Walsh picked up a win, second time out, Ellis Park. Big improvement from his debut. Looks like they kind of just gave him an outing in his debut at Keeneland. Last time out, picked up a nice win, a 57 buyer in a 5.5-furlong race. Came from just a little bit off the pace. We had a debut winner in Hall. Big win, first time out, as the favorite, 6-5. The Mule is the message. The Son of Army Mule picked up the win for Todd Pletcher by 3. That was at Belmont Park, beautiful Belmont Park. Irad Ortiz rides for Todd Pletcher. That's a winning connection. Edified for Steve Asmussen, Joel Rosario, Cortland Farms. Nice winner, first time out. He won by 3, bred to be a good one by Tappet out of a Not for Love mare. Could be improvement here in a second start. I like the fact he won at Ellis at 6 furlongs in his debut at almost 10-1. And the final horse on the outside is Rhyme Schemes by Go Zapper. Dramatic improvement in the second start, jumped up from a 52 buyer to a 94 buyer. He's got some speed. I think he'll show speed here from the outside in Rhyme Schemes. So the big favorites in this race, you've got Edified, Hall, and Rhyme Schemes. Lasso from Gulfstream Park, and then DeWayne Lucas trying to get back on the winning streak here with Market Street. He's had some good success with the two-year-olds at Saratoga in this 2023 meet. Favorites are going to be Hall, Edified, and Rhyme Schemes. I think Edified most likely could be favored in this race. Steve Asmussen and a 6-furlong win, but Hall took a lot of money in his debut at Saratoga. Let's go to the replays. First time out, it was Hall getting the job done. The Son of Army Mule picked up the win at Belmont Park, drew away by 3 lengths. There is Hall getting the win with Irad Ortiz. Now we go to Ellis Park. It's Edified by Tappet, Steve Asmussen drawing away six furlong victory, a 69 buyer speed figure, but on the clock, a 110-4, and in early July, that's a nice win to win at 6 furlongs for Edified. Then you've got Rhyme Schemes, big winner, second time out, buyer speed figure at 94, and Rhyme Schemes for Norm Cassie picked up that win, another one from Ellis Park. Those are competitive two-year-old races. Rhyme Schemes with a shot here in the Saratoga Special. Some big races. Let's take a look at the pace of the race. We've got Rhyme Schemes, I think, will be the pace setter. I think just off the pace, you've got Hall and Edified. Market Street might have a little bit more success off the pace. I'm not sure he has got the raw speed to hang with Rhyme Schemes and Edified. Overall, I think it's going to favor the speed. Short field, 6 horses. You definitely want to be near the pace. I'm expecting a fast pace. Market Street, Hall, and Edified all capable of setting the pace in this race. Remember, with lightly raced horses, they can either improve very dramatically in that second and third start, or sometimes they don't want to pass horses. Horses near the lead have a little bit of edge early on in these two-year-old races in the summer, July and August. You want to be closer to the pace. Overall, this is a very tough Saratoga Special. You can make the case for Edified, the pedigree, nice win at Ellis Park, Steve Asmussen. I'm going to go with Hall. I like the win at Belmont Park. I thought it was a little bit better than look performance. Has to pick it up speed figure-wise. Steady workout since that debut win. I'm going to play him in an exacta over Edified in the Saratoga Special. Upcoming previews, we've got Traverse Day on August 26th, the Jerkins, we've got the big races from the Pacific Classic out west, possibility of Arabian Night going in that race, and maybe even Go Rocket Ride in the rematch. Hopeful Stakes and Del Mar Futurity kick off some of the two-year-old stakes races as we continue to bring you more previews. And Breeders' Cup coverage starts on September 1. We're going to start doing daily updates all the way through the Breeders' Cup 2023. Previews are up already for the Arlington Million and the Beverly D, and a first look at that Traverse Stakes, also the four-star Dave. Big grass weekend, they'll be mowing the lawn at Colonial and Saratoga. Who do you like in the Saratoga Special? My top pick is Hall. Leave a comment as we get you ready. Remember, Dwayne Lucas always says, people have opinions, horses have the facts.